Hello, my name is Andre Rodriguez. I work for Sun Life Financial that also offers insurance products. I work as a senior director for enterprise DevOps and cloud transformation. And my role is to ensure that we migrate all our applications to the cloud using as much automation as possible and also enabling infrastructure as code while deploying applications and infrastructure to the cloud. To the layman on the street, who is our end customer, where HashiCorp has helped deliver that product is to be able to deliver that product seamlessly, quickly, and without any vulnerabilities. To that effect, the application that the end user is using to apply for services is developed on infrastructure deployed by HashiCorp and deployed using the pipelines that were built using HashiCorp tools. The challenges that brought us to HashiCorp were essentially lack of speed, agility, and the capability of bringing products to market in a much quicker fashion. And what I mean by that is because our organization was highly siloed as a legacy organization, multiple teams were involved to deliver or deploy infrastructure. By moving to HashiCorp, what we were trying to solve was to get that speed of deployment and the agility to be able to deploy or release products much quicker by deploying infrastructure using infrastructure as code to be more compliant, as well as to be able to provide self-service to our customers to deploy the infrastructure themselves. We decided on using Terraform to deploy infrastructure using infrastructure as code, Packer to build images right from the operating system up to and not excluding the application, and HashiCorp Vault to manage and rotate secrets. The duration of deploying infrastructure prior to adopting infrastructure as code was ranged from 2 weeks to maybe 6 weeks, depending on the complexity of the infrastructure that was required to be deployed. However, after we adopted infrastructure as code and coached our teams to develop products that used IAC, we now are able to deliver that same product with many more features and much more compliance and regulation built into it in under an hour. Our collaboration with HashiCorp has benefited Sun Life immensely in terms of reducing cost, reducing effort, and reducing elapsed time. While these are significant reductions, the byproduct to the business is it allows us to get products to market much quicker, to be able to start up projects and deploy infrastructure on demand, and to also give our developers the opportunity to deploy infrastructure that they need using self-service and templated pipelines that would give them a pattern of infrastructure that is constructed to suit their application.